Hi, hello, welcome to Shasha Education. Now we go to see about English pedagogy. Which approach places the learner, not a teacher, at the center of the education? Constructive approach. Who said that children are born into the world with a language acquisition device? Noam Chomsky. Which of the following is not a protective test? 16 personality factor. Learning is influenced by social interactions, interpersonal relations, communication with others, all the above. Which type of sitting arrangement is ideal for a teacher teaching CWSN 2 students? Circular sitting arrangement, U-shaped sitting arrangement, both 1 and 2. Motivation results in goal-directed behavior. Why do individuals with high need for achievement quit early when faced by very difficult tasks have high need for efficiency? Human growth and development is influenced by heredity, environment, both 1 and 2. The child-centered evaluation system is inclusive. Schools should be flexible, continuous, participatory, all of these. In which of the following stages the child looks self-centered? Infancy. Maslow's theory is based on needs. The main teaching techniques for CWSN are cooperative learning, peer tutoring, both 1 and 2. In which type of ego defense mechanism people attribute their traits to others? Projection. The curriculum should be determined on the basis of dash aspects: cognitive, affective, psychomotor, all of these. Which method is most suitable for studying the classroom behavior of the child while teaching? Observation. Piaget is mainly known for studying cognitive development. When training given to one part of human body gets transferred to the other part, then it is called bilateral transfer. The score in a given set of data appears most frequently is called mode. Opponent conditioning theory was proposed by Skinner. Alfred Bandura is associated with which of the following? Social learning theory. Thank you. You want more videos? Subscribe our channel.